What's up guys, how you guys doing today? It's your girl Miss Sibiri again, I'm back with another video.
My phone lights up but it's never you. I can't help but feel so lonely and all these things that I can't undo.
So guys, today has just, I'm just gonna start this video by saying today has been very stressful and draining day, so if I look rough, that's because it's been rough. Just want to get that over with, just so you guys would know my current mindset. I'm not gonna hide how I feel because I'm human and you're human and we feel down sometimes, but the universe always makes me feel better, and reading the lovely comments always makes me feel better too. So it's like, hey, let me just post. So there are literally four more episodes of this season. Oh my god, that's crazy. Four more episodes left of season four. But I know I said post three times today, but since it's only four episodes, it doesn't make sense to post three. I'll just post two today and then two the next day, which is Tuesday. So look forward to that, guys. So technically you're still gonna get the four, but it's just gonna be separated into these 2 days. So yeah, oh god, I don't even remember where it was last episode. Oh yeah, we were Rose, I think it was Nora, and the fact that she had a contingency plan, I would say, if she had a girl, then yeah, wow, I want that spinoff for Nora Universe. Let's be honest, we all want to spin off Nora Universe. I could just imagine her and Connie being best friends. It warms my heart. It just warms my heart. But yeah, guys, I didn't want to jump straight into this episode because I just want to see. So without further ado, let's just get on with the video. Get out.
Thanks for the bit, Petey. Oh,
the bit.
Ronaldo, I hope his weird rash clears up soon. Life can get really intense, huh?
Yeah, especially your life. Alien abduction,
going to a weird zoo for humans in space,
and sneaking out right past a pair of intergalactic tyrants.
Oh, right. I gotta like, well, laugh about it. They're such, they're so cute.
Have peaceful days like this without any trouble.
Hey, is this gonna
drop those tyrants? Drop them.
Oh no, it's the cops. The years of ordering off menu will finally come back to taunt me.
Steven,
respectfully.
Just messing with you.
Sorry, I think there's something in my eye.
Let's get you up.
What are you even doing in Beach City, Dad?
I'm out here on a job, actually. The private security company I work for got a call from a Mr. Harold Smiley, stating that someone's been lurking around Funland after hours. So I'll be here all night, on a stakeout.
Whoa, a stakeout!
Dad, that's so cool!
Yeah, it is pretty cool, huh?
Aww.
Protecting the citizens of Beach City. Just like you guys!
Wouldn't that be fun, Steven?
He does know. I thought he didn't know.
Maybe you guys could help out tonight.
What? Even
really?
Though we're not officially sanctioned security personnel?
Hey, why not? It's probably just some kid loitering. Hey, kid! Yes, hello. The sign above you says no loitering.
Wow, Onion actually listening.
So,
he looks taller.
Ready for this? I need these to see.
Yeah, there's a prescription.
Go ahead.
Okay. Well, I want to be undercover. I'll be Veronica Cucamonga.
Ooh.
It's me, Peter Pizzapopoulos.
They had to play the Mario music with it, oh my god.
That sounds Greek. You sure you don't want anything, Dad? There's a clown nose back here.
No thanks. Being a security guard is no joke, which is why they equip us with these.
Wow, a flashlight!
Oh god.
It gets pretty dark out there.
Ooh.
What was that?
Oh.
Mamma mia, the fence!
If this were
that looks so cute.
Cutters, this would be a clean cut. This chain looks like it was torn apart. This was no kid.
Is it a jam?
Well, it isn't a misguided fool.
Wow.
Hey, stop right there.
Follow my lead.
Don't move.
Did we lose them? Which way did they go so fast?
Mouths closed, eyes and ears open.
Bad move, chump. That spaceship's permanently earthbound.
Gotcha! I mean, freeze!
Oh, man. Are we dealing with some sort of escape artist?
Hey, Steven, maybe we should get our weapons.
That won't be necessary. We're not here to escalate the situation. Besides, a good security guard only needs their trusty flashlight. Hey, open up this instant!
Yeah, I don't know what happened! Yeah, Steven!
Hey, Spart isn't moving at all!
Steven!
Sorry. Yes, yeah, that's why the people in the middle is be in the middle because it doesn't move. Oh, see.
Listen, you bodybuilding escape artist criminal? This isn't a game. You've endangered an officer of the law and two small children. Show yourself before you get into serious trouble.
Steven, do you think maybe it's some kind of gem mutant or monster?
It could be, but it trapped us. The monsters and mutants aren't that smart.
Could we be dealing with a homeworld gem?
Homeworld? Gem? Mutant? Well, whatever it is, if someone...
Dad! Mr. Maheshwaran!
Don't worry. I'm fine. Just... There they are!
Come on, Steven!
I'm right behind you!
You're not getting away!
I love how fearless they are. Go! They're fast.
Hey, kids.
The culprit's at the end of this corner, Dad.
Good work, you two. Now, let's shed some light on this subject.
Wait, oh my God! Onion? I was gonna say onion.
What are you doing here? We're in the middle of a very important investigation.
Dad, I think this is who's been caught.
But the fence was ripped apart.
I have seen them use a blowtorch before.
I also found this piece of fabric stuck in the fence.
Of course. It's never actually something.
What's wrong?
Nothing's wrong. It's just... My job isn't like the exhilarating adventures you've been having with Steven, or the life-threatening emergencies your mom deals with at the hospital. The most action I see is telling kids to quit loitering around. I was hoping maybe you'd get to see me take on a serious job, but I guess... Oh, yes, you are.
Just let him off the hook on this one. We already scared him straight.
The law must be different for someone his age.
You learned your lesson? Then you're free to go. And remember, kid,
wasn't
no loitering.
But Onion was so fast! What the hell was that? What the... What was that? What was that? There was a big thing and a little thing, and it was like doo 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 doo, and I was like, I don't even know what those things are. I can't even say they're gems because I've never seen gems look like that before. So I'm thoroughly confused. Please, no spoilers in the comments telling me onions this and onions that, because I'm not gonna read it. Just tell me, like, just make me want to watch it more and say, you're gonna find out, or something big's coming. Just say that, that's something. Don't spoil anything for me, because I really don't want any spoilers. Even though, by the time you're watching this, I probably already watched the entire season. But I don't know if I'll find out what he is by then, but... I need some of my water. Give me a second. Wow. wasn't so hot. I don't even know how to process this right now, guys. I don't even know what that was, but are they? Well, Onion's a weird kid. We all can attest to that. That doesn't mean he's a bad kid sometimes, but are they like his friends or something? I don't know. But I guess we will find out soon, hopefully. We'll have our questions answered soon. Or at least my questions answered soon. But yeah, guys, I hope you guys enjoy my reaction and join me. Don't forget to give a thumbs up and comment down below what you thought about this episode. And that's me. Peace.